Hey there, how's it going? It's me, Commandant Franz. Today's video? A somewhat personal and poorly veiled attack on PJ Bears fan. The other day, PJ Bears fan, my brother and I were conversing, and my brother said something along the lines of, "Would you be jealous if someone got this amount of money and you didn't?" And trying to be an asshole because he's my brother, I said, "That would be envy, not jealousy, right?" And PJ Bears fan is like, "Well, they're the same thing." And I'm like, "No, they're not. Envy is when you want something that someone else has. And jealousy is when you have something and you don't want anyone else to have it." And PJ Bears fan is like, "Well, I disagree." Which, you know, I thought was kind of stupid because it's not a matter of opinion. It's a matter of fact whether or not he's right or wrong. So anyway, I'm like, fine, I'll look it up. Or maybe he suggested that I look it up. Either way, I look it up and I look at the Wikipedia article on jealousy. And it says something like, jealousy generally refers to what I was just saying that envy meant. And PJ Bears fan is like, "Ha, you're dumb. I was correct." And I was like, "Damn, okay, you were correct." And then I read a little farther and the article said that jealousy and envy actually do have separate meanings, but people just confuse them so often that nobody really cares or is going to say that you're incorrect. So I told PJ Bears fan that, and he's like, "Yeah, so I was right." And I'm like, "Did you just listen to what I just said? I said that they have different meanings, and that they are confused so often that people don't care if you use one or the other." His whole point was that they mean the same thing, jealousy and envy. So I thought that was pretty stupid, you know, a bit beyond selectivity. Anyway, this brings up a point, which is, at what point do you stop considering things like jealousy and envy to be different and just say, okay, at this point now, they mean the same thing? Because obviously, languages evolve. So at what point has a language evolved so that you just consider something to be normal? In these days, my father isn't my father or even my father. I think I've come up with a pretty good metric for deciding how we should use words. So, let's say in a bit, people decide that they want to start pronouncing father fatter. This would sound pretty stupid to us, of course, but then again, so would most things that we say now to someone who spoke Old English or Middle English. So I think that would be fine. But it's a bit different when you're talking about combining jealousy and envy. Because the thing with that is when you don't distinguish, you're decreasing the usefulness of each word because no longer can you be specific as to, in this case, someone's envious and in this case, someone's jealous, because people will always think you're talking about envy, whether you say jealousy or envy. So the words lose some meaning and become less useless. Also, when you confuse the definitions, you seem a bit uneducated, not maybe in relation to the general populace, but just by the fact that you didn't know that they were two different meanings. Another example is that of the term a couple. I've done a video entitled "A Couple Does Not Mean Two," where I say that a couple refers to a pair of things, not just any two things. And so my friend, he looks this up, and dictionary.com, or whatever comes up when you look up the definition of a word on Google, says that the informal definition of the word is a few. And he's like, "Huh, Commandant Franz, you're wrong." And, you know, I think that's kind of stupid, because, come on. Informal definition is another way of saying a common mistake that people make. Now, am I trying to say that you need to police your language and that you can never use jealousy interchangeably with envy? No. For instance, I often say "can" when I should say "may," or I often say "who" when I should say "whom." The point is that if someone corrects me, I might think they're kind of an asshole, but I'm not going to think they're wrong. I'm not going to say that they're incorrect and that the meaning of the word has evolved. Linguistic liberal destroyed. Goodbye.